Shoulder.
Oh, here's a rib.
Yep.
So there's a whole skeleton all up in through here.
Rib, most pelvis,
likely
from elk.
Yeah.
There's another rib.
Yep. Elk, which is kind of about, so this may not be where the original.
Yeah, maybe it got pulled here.
Probably by vultures or coyotes.
Coyotes and stuff like that. Yeah.
Jeez.
Pretty cool.
Look at the bones.
We can take all of these and just send them to my 7th grade science teacher and say, yo, we found remains of an elk. Yeah.